In 1945, General George S. Patton, upon the liberation of the Buchenwald concentration camp in Germany, forced 1,000 local citizens to tour the camp to witness firsthand the atrocities that had taken place within.